It depends on how you approach it, whether you approach it from a take me down the river deliverance sort of syndrome, you know, in an altered state of consciousness, or with a great deal of maturity and pre-planning. Hands close enough to kiss, it's an affectionate sport. All right, try it. See how we're going backwards?
It is an intense communication with nature. It allows me to reach the child and people that never get to see it, and it allows me to touch that in people and bring that awareness level that has been tucked away in a corner somewhere in the percolator environment of Houston, Texas. It's a beautiful experience.
And Beeson's Crossing. This is the place where Beeson rallied the troops right after the Alamo had fallen.
I will return time and again, and the river rolls along.
When you can't, I can't believe this.
What?
Watermelon.
There's a, look at this.
It's a watermelon field.
Yeah,
oh my gosh.
I want to thank you for planning this 10 years ago.
That is so cool.